snow just came. So we've got some nice little snow hollows here. Got some, and I think I'm probably gonna use this one here. Yeah. Nicely sheltered from the wind. Plenty of pine boughs all over the place for my insulation. And right there, dead standing tree for my fuel. There is a hut, like a hunter's thing that I can go into if it gets out of hand here. And anyway, it's only about 10 minutes back to the main track. But I think this could be quite a fine little location for me. Very glad I brought my shovel. So I'm gonna get that going on, I think. Yes, here's some more deadwood. Plenty of opportunities here and resources. See you in a bit. Beautiful morning. Got down to about minus 10 last night. Not too terrible. So here, you believe it or not, you can't see it, can you? This is my little campsite. So, let's walk on in. I still can't see it. Ah, now. You can see it. There's the skis. This is a lean-to made of sticks between two trees. It's got a plastic cover on it. Snow in the back. Insulation. Walking inside. We have here the fire pit, which currently just has bedding in it. We have that stunning view. And then we have the actual shelter. About 12 inches of bedding in here, and all important cold sink. Because we have it with snow, it needs an extra thing, and of course our nice pillow. That worked quite well. It was cold, but we're correctly dressed, so all good. Gosh, now it's time for a bit more skiing. See you later, little hut. Thank you.